Goldie Good Day!
All right, mga Ka-Nation, it truly is going to be a Goldie Good Day for everyone because, well, our kitchen magician has another awesome recipe up her sleeve. So let's go ahead and say hello to Miss Joanne Kyle.
Hi, Joanne.
Hi, everyone. Hi, Lee.
Hello,
I heard
hello.
You just got back from your vacation. Is that why medyo mukhang pagod ka pa?
Well, not exactly a vacation, but yes, I did go home to the Philippines, kaya medyo may jet lag pa ng konti. And that's exactly why I was hoping na talagang you come up with something really magical today to pick me up, so
Aba.
To speak.
That's exactly what we're going to do today because we're making tiramisu.
Ooh.
And in Italian, it means pick me up or energize me. And that's because it has espresso coffee liqueur in it.
Perfect. That's exactly what I need. And of course, I see we have some Goldilocks bizcocho on the counter.
Which I discovered makes really good tiramisu because of its buttery and creamy goodness in its every bite.
Oh my gosh.
Parang commercial, no?
Parang commercial. Ano pang hinihintay natin? Let's whip up some magic. What do you say? Let's go chop chop.
Well, let's make some Goldilocks bizcocho tiramisu. You say the magic words.
I'll go ahead and do that. Hocus pocus, Goldie goodness.
Hey Lee, you make me tira, huh?
Make you tira some tiramisu? Good luck, Joanne.
Wow.
Wala matitira dito.
It's that good, huh?
Mm, plus, you know, it truly is the perfect pick-me-up. You know, I can start feeling the espresso and the coffee liqueur. Medyo nakikick in na siya ng konti.
Looks like somebody's enjoying the Goldilocks bizcocho tiramisu. Mm-hmm. Oh, pati sa akin, you made tira na.
Sarap eh. Oh yeah, sige. Sa'yo na yung mga tira-tira. Goldilocks bizcocho, pesto changeo, Goldilocks bizcocho tiramisu.
And friends, don't forget to visit our website, goldilocks-usa.com, for your favorite Goldilocks products.
There you go. And we'll see you again next time, mga Ka-Nation, for yet another awesome recipe here on
Goldilocks Magical Mashups. Goldie good day! Akin to.